I've learned the hard way that it's always better to play the unremarkable character in a great film than to play that standout character in a bad film. Because characters not live long, films do. So it comes from the thought process that as an actor or as a star, if you can identify the best possible way in which you can lend yourself to the film, do that.